Once upon a time, there was a beautiful maiden. Aware of her beauty at birth, her father hid her deep in the forest. To protect her from an evil enchantress that was after all things beautiful. The forest did well to hide her. The animals, in awe of her kindness, protected her wherever she went. She did not know of her own reflection, but a mere glimpse from puddles of rain. The beautiful maiden did not know of life beyond the forest, but she was curious.